Well, today we have here what is this device to which we are going to be able to recover it in a very easy and simple way. Today we are going to use a totally different method to be able to recover our device. Since it has a screen lock, it also has the forgotten Gmail account. Previously we had added what was a screen lock and it had been blocked. I formatted it, and then it was blocked again. In this video tutorial, we are not going to use the PC. We are going to use a method completely without a PC. We are not going to use the adjustment option either. We are not going to use what is the Xiaomi account that we also previously made a backup so we could recover our device. We are not going to be able to do that either, nor the other thing either. We are not going to do what we did previously. We went to the Xiaomi application, which is head apps, and from there we could recover our phone. We are not going to enter directly from there either. We are going to use a totally different method. That is why we always recommend watching the video tutorial step by step until the end to be able to solve what this problem is with these devices. What we do need is to connect to a Wi-Fi network. Well, we connect. Click next, and now we are going to wait until we get to where we know where the screen lock is. Also the forgotten Gmail account EH. I also want to tell you that in our channel we have the community of members for those people who want to support our channel, so it would help us grow a little more and motivate us make many video tutorials. EH, we have the community of members where you can join our community, and the benefits would be that, EH, we're going to send what? The videos are days in advance so that you can take advantage and be the first where you can see our video tutorials. That said, well, here it will load here. As you can see, our device has that screen lock and also has the Gmail account. What are we going to do? Well, we're going to use a zinc lock with a PIN code. But we're not going to enter through Google Maps, that option is no longer allowed. We're not going to enter Google Maps, we're going to use a different method than the previous one. I'll go back and explain. Previously we did this method by Google Map, we are not going to do it there anymore. We are going to use a different method. Well, we are going to click on it. We introduce the SIM card and then we remove it. We are going to remove that SIM card. Ready. Now what are we going to do? Well, let's lower the notifications, and as you can see here we have the month, the year, and the day. We are going to click on it. Right there we are going to click here. We are going to click where it says not ready. We clicked on it. We are going to click on what it says configuration. Then we are going to click on those three dots, and we are going to click here where it says share. Then from here what are we going to do? We are going to select this option that says quiz share. We are going to click on quiz share. We are going to click on it. And now where it says continue ready, let's see, we are going to click here. Here where it says see more, let's see where it takes us. Then nothing, we click here. Well, we go back, we click on share again. We click here where it says quiz air, we click here nothing, then we click here, then we click on configuration. The little nut configuration here does give us the option we are looking for. We click here on these green letters, it lets us go turn it off, turn it on. We click on it again. Now it does give us. Well, being here, we are going to click here on the three dots. We are going to click on share article. Now what I was looking for is this, that the messenger option appears. Message, sorry. We are going to click here where it says new message. Here we are going to click on it and we are going to write www.youtube.com in one of the we are going to write any number. I am going to cut it and I am going to save it here. We write any number, we click on the number. We delete this that appears here and now we are going to write www.youtube.com ready. We are going to see if it lets us enter what is YouTube. In some of the cases, it usually comes up with update YouTube. But if you go, we are going to click on it and we are going to give it quickly here. It lets us. It already lets us send there. It lets us enter YouTube. Well, if it lets us enter YouTube, then what we're going to do is the following. We're going to go to this little camera that appears here. We're going to click on it, take a photo, then we're going to click here where it says attach. Then we click on the little camera. Then we click here where it says share. Now we're going to look for an option here that says search for an image here. Here search for an image from Google. Ready. Now we click on these three dots that appear here. Now we click here where it says policy and privacy here. It would take us to what Google Chrome is. Okay, let's go. Well, we're going to click here where it says use without a Google account. We click there where it says use without an account from Google. Now we click on this little dot that appears here, this little dot. We select search Google. Now here we're going to write DaviCell, which would be our official page. DeviCell with DL, we click on search here. We're going to show you how to write. As you can see here, DaviCell with DL, it ends and this would come out. Option that says Android TV to PPS. Here we are going to select the option that says Android TV. We are going to click. Now it would take us to this section. We are going to click here on understood. We are going to go to the last options. Then when we get to the last options, we go down here. Here we are going to be able to find this option that says diesel apps. We are going to select that option. Now after we select this option, we have several methods here. You can also take advantage of it. We have several different methods so that you can take advantage of it. Now what are we going to do right here in these entries? We are going to find what this Google Maps application is. We are going to click on Google Maps and this would take us to this section. We are going to click here on skip. We click on skip, we select any option that appears on screen, it doesn't matter. We're going to click here on share. Now we're going to select message. As we had already written this number, we're going to click this. Is quick so that it comes out to update YouTube. We're going to give it. Quickly, we click it a little. It leaves us from here already. Well, it doesn't matter if it's leaving us. It doesn't matter. We go back. We're going to click back. Now what we're going to do is click here on this little ball. Now we click here on settings. Now we're going to activate. What is this notifications? We're going to click on activate. We go back, we click here on location. We're going to click accept. Okay, and it doesn't come out. It doesn't matter. You leave it like that. Now what we're going to do is click here where it says accessibility settings. We're going to enable that option. We go back and then finally we're going to select the EH Google location settings is the one we're going to select. It would take us to this section. When we are already in this section, we are going to click here where it says Location App. But we already see that it is already leaving us. So we're going to click here where it says All. We select that option of All. Nothing appears, but the option of More doesn't appear here. We're going to click here where it says Click. We click on it. Where it says Show System, here we see what these Google services are. When this option of Google services appears. Now what we are going to do here is disable that option. We are going to give it disable. It is already disabled. It does not matter. What are you going to do? You are going to give it restart. Now what we are going to restart our phone here, we are going to wait until our phone restarts completely and then finish what this process is. But I want to tell you that at the end of the video, our phone would have some errors. How are we going to correct these errors? Well, we will be explaining how we correct the errors. Because when we lock the screen of our phone, it would appear that the screen would not work correctly suddenly. Also, when you add your Google account and your screen lock, you get the application continues to fail. The application has already stopped to correct all these errors. We are going to explain to you what we are going to do at the end of the video. I also want to tell you that we have other totally different methods in the description of the video and in the first pinned comment. Okay, here we're going to connect to the Wi-Fi network. We're going to connect to a Wi-Fi network. When we connect to the Wi-Fi network, we're going to click Next. It seems that it tells us that we don't have internet. This usually happens when our data is a little heavy. Let's look for another network. Okay, we're already connected. Now we're going to click Next. Now we're going to wait for our phone to take us to the next section to complete the process. We're now in the final phase of being able to recover our device. Okay, we're going to get here until this screen appears like this. Now what we're going to do is return what is back here, and what we're going to do now again is enter what is the blocked SIM card with that pin code again. We're going to enter the blocked SIM card with that pin code as that. We have a problem with the internet. Don't worry, we're going to click remove the SIM card. We lower the notifications. We click again, where is the day, the month, click. Again we click, we tell it that nothing else appeared here. It seems that we went somewhere else. Let's see. It seems that we didn't put in the alarm. It's not there. Let's go into day and month. Now we click no. Here it is. We click here in settings. We click here. Now we click on share. Here we go. Here we go to select what is Gmail. We select Gmail. Gmail. We click here on skip. We click here on enable. We enable Google services. We click back. Back. We click the arrow here. We click forward. Now here we are going to delete. We are going to delete the network that we have here. We are going to delete. Once we delete it, we click here on skip. We remove the zinc so that it lets us do the process quickly. We click here on skip. We go to next, ready. But here we have some errors, as we had said that our phone always has some errors. How do we correct these errors? Well, we will explain it to you. This is the error that I want to tell you about. The screen gets stuck. It does not work, but if we do it down, if it works, we will click here about phone. We click where it says factory reset, then where it says. Now we give it reset here so that our phone is completely reset. when our phone is completely reset, we would be left without any errors, and that's it. This would be this entire video tutorial.